Tonight at 10 on Eyewitness News, a man is found dead inside his Henderson apartment, and tonight someone close to him is accused of that murder. The story at 10. Plus, surveillance video gives new leads to police searching for a suspected killer on the loose with his 6-year-old son. Both stories, sports, and your morning forecast tonight at 10 on UPN.